magic's eye. Dust cold damage. I'll hold on to that. Hold on to this too. Oh, there's my fire resistance. I'm giving that to my healer. Or anybody. This would be nice if I could use any of it. Okie dokie. Basically, does Alistair have on? Can he wear those gloves? No. And he can't use that either. Wish I had the recipe. Wish I gave him ice damage. Oh well, electricity damage is fine. Hopefully, boots on. She's got this silly hat. Oh well. Koopa. Can't really do much more there. Morgan doesn't get to go. Then you have B-class armor. Does have fire resist on it though. Might have to borrow that belt. Dude. Proof track detection. Okay, what kind of belt does he have? Cunning. Oh. That's more fire resistance. What does Liliana have? Well, that's good for bow. And does cunning help? Dodge attacks? Okay, I'm gonna have to attack from range. There's some ice arrows for you. Ice arrows for you. Armor pen attack. I'm gonna assume that's better. Maybe that's not as pretty. As for him, 8.4. Oh well. Just remember to switch that back. much strength do I have now? 26 still. So, that ain't really enough to use much. Okay. Wish I had more arrows. Can I sell more? This is still.
You and your friends are formidable folk, indeed. It's good to have you along on the road.
Okay.
I'm sure you'll be.
Shut up. Who knows? I may need that shit. Just toss it. I'm gonna be using my bow, so it'd be nice to have as many options as possible. Ice arrows. Let's buy some more. I think I'm gonna last that long to shoot that many fucking arrows, but I will. Okay. Let's save the game. That's not a spell. FL. Hold on. FLEM. It's ETH. Just save a quick save so in case this shit doesn't work I can get all my money back. Money back, whatever. Alright, I spelled guarantee. Okay. Load game. Kill Flemeth. Okay, I can. If I fail. But, try not to. Even though Alistair doesn't really have much going for him. Okay, well, let's go do this.
Indeed.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.